TRIAD's a cooperation between our public safety divisions, our police department, our fire departments, the community, and our senior community in particular, to make sure that they're not lost in the community as they age. We find that a lot of times as the community gets older, as families spread throughout the country, that unfortunately they are sometimes forgotten about. And we want to make sure that they understand that they are still very much a part of our community and they are here and we're not forgetting about them.
It's the TRIAD organization that shows that they're really active and interested in us elderly people.
We're just a poor people. Why do they come to us? And how nice they are, and how beautiful they are helping.
We want to make sure that seniors are living independently for as long as they can do so, and as long as it's safe for them to remain in their own homes. We want to make sure that we're educating the public, and that could be service providers, it can be senior centers, it can also be neighborhood watch groups, church groups. So people will call and ask us if we can do a presentation to them, and we'll go out and we have some of our local law enforcement officers that will provide, let's say, identity theft presentations, or how to not be a victim of a fraud or phone scams. They'll talk about things that the seniors really could come across in the community and talk to them about prevention pieces and how they can keep themselves safe, whether it's online or in person.
Well, I love TRIAD. I'm a community policing officer at heart. It's so important to meet the people that we serve and get to know them on a basic level. And so many of the success stories I've been involved in have made me feel very deeply connected to what TRIAD does.
There are many professional organizations that provide a whole level of services, but there's not many organizations that are truly community-based and community-driven. One of the things I really like about TRIAD is that it's all volunteers. Everybody that comes to the table to make their contribution is there because they have a commitment to this vulnerable population and they want to serve it.
Simplest way to get involved in an organization like this, get to know your neighbors, talk to them, keep an eye out for them, and I think you'd be amazed how far that goes.
I get phone calls from TRIAD volunteers. How you doing, Bill? You know, is there anything we can do to help you? You know, do you need this? Do you need that? It makes me feel like I'm wanted, like I'm not forgotten.
It means more to give than to receive. It's a great rewarding feeling. So when I go places or take some of these seniors from TRIAD out, people will stop us and say, oh, you must be so lucky that you have him or her. And they're saying that to the senior citizen, which is a shame because really I stop them when they say that and say, no, we're lucky to have them, because it's these people that have contributed so much to society for a very long time that it is only right that we give back to them.